This is Jasmine from the QuickBooks team. You can mark expenses as billable in QuickBooks so you can charge your customers for them later. Let's go over how to turn this feature on, how to mark expenses as billable and assign them to a customer. Then we'll add those expenses to an invoice. First, make sure you have billable expenses turned on. Go to the Settings menu, then Account and Settings and Expenses. Select Bills and Expenses and be sure that Track Expenses and Items by Customer is set to on. Note that this feature is not available in some QuickBooks plans. Then turn on Make Expenses and Items Billable. If you want to charge a markup on your expenses, then select this box. You can also decide if you want to count these expenses as income and if you need to charge sales tax. Once you are finished, select Save and then Done. Now you're ready to track and bill expenses by customer. Go to Transactions. When you have an expense you want to bill to a customer, just select it and choose the customer you want to bill it to. If you don't see your customer, then you can add them here. Then check this billable box. When you are done, select Confirm. You can also do this for manual expenses, checks, or bills. Just create one like you normally would, and you'll see a billable checkbox and customer dropdown here. When you are ready to invoice your customer for these expenses, go to New and Invoice. Select your customer, and then under Suggested Transactions, you'll see all the billable expenses you've assigned to this customer. Select Add to add an expense to your invoice. You can select this icon to open the expense. Once you add an expense, you'll see it by line item in your invoice. You can make any changes you need. If you turned on the markup field, you'll see that as a separate line that you can also edit. Note that your customer does not see the markup field. You can see what your customer sees by selecting the PDF View tab. Complete the rest of your invoice and send it to your customer. That's it. Now you're ready to start tracking expenses to bill your customers.